pilot stationed in Virginia Beach was laid to rest today in Norfolk after being killed in New Mexico. Lieutenant Christopher Short was killed last week when his A-29 aircraft crashed. The lieutenant served with multiple carrier air wing units in the Virginia Beach area. According to his obituary, the 32-year-old loved good food, craft beer, and classic literature. He leaves behind his wife of a year, who is expecting the couple's first child.